Did you know that there's a two-scene mode for masters? In two-scene mode, we're going to use the bank of 40 masters in a creative way. We're going to take the top row, and we're going to treat that as a blind field. The bottom row is our live field. And what two-scene mode lets us do is load the blind field with content, set up a look, and then using the master's go button in the center of the console, transfer that look from the top row, the blind field, to the bottom row, the live field, in a fade time. This is great when you're not exactly certain what's supposed to happen in your show. If you're busking, you have music, you just don't know what's supposed to happen next. What we can do is change the fader mode from masters to two-scene mode. The encoders change color so you know you're in two-scene mode. In the center of the displays, it also warns you that you're in two-scene mode, and it tells you what the current crossfade time is set to. The default is 5 seconds. So you can see that the content that was on my master stays there, and I could keep working with this content if I wanted to, but for this demo, I'm going to keep it simple. And I'm going to select some channels and just put them on the masters on the top row. So now I have the first 20 channels of my show just loaded up top. Now what I can do is I can turn some lights on, for example. We'll do that. The lights don't turn on in live because remember, this is our blind field. This is our setup field. And instead of 5 seconds, which is a really long time, I'm going to fade in 1 second. And I can change my crossfade time simply by typing the number 1 and hitting the go key. And 1 second later, you'll see that the live values are now what my blind values were. I don't change anything else. I have the same look up top. I can make changes here live. If I hit go again, it's kept my 1 second time, and I'm gonna restore to where I was before I messed around with the live look. Or I could change the look entirely, turning lights on and off. They don't have to be full. I can give something a level that's something other than full. And hit go again, and now 1 second later, you'll see this new composite look appear on the stage. I can enter any time value and hit the go button. So if I want to snap, for example, 0 go, and it snaps. If I want to take a longer time, 3 go, and you'll see a 3 second fade happen. And that's two scene mode. I showed you channels, but it doesn't have to be channels. It could be groups, it could be presets, it could be sequences. Any of the content that you have on the console that's possible to put into a master, you can put in the blind field and it will get transferred to the live field when you hit go. So it's a lot of fun. Give it a try. And that's two-scene mode.